Many videos you watch on YouTube use AI technology to translate subtitles, but often the audio content remains the same. But what if you could publish a video not just with subtitles, but with your own voice and in another language? In this video, I will show you with two tools how you can transcreate your YouTube videos into other languages and help you build an international audience. One of them is resc.ai. You can see the link to the website below. Let's open this page by clicking on that link. Resc has a system that can translate many languages. As you can see here, it says it can translate more than 130 languages. There is one important thing to remember about this type of tools. As with many similar apps and services, the basic features of these tools are usually free. But for longer or more extensive use, you have to pay a fee. Let's go to this site. You will see a try it free button on the top right. I click on that and we are going to sign in with a Google account. So, I click on this button. Select your email address here. You can choose anyone here. After answering these questions, we get a page like this. It is a simple page. Let's click on upload video or audio. You can upload a video or an audio file here. In the free version, the version that you can use without paying anything, it allows you to upload videos under 20 minutes and a maximum of 100 megabytes. And it says that it will turn this video you upload into a 1-minute clip. Let's import the video here by clicking Choose File. In the first option, you can choose your language or you can leave it to the system to predict the language. Here I choose the language and I can also choose which language I want to translate into. Let me show you the languages by scrolling down. Take a close look at which languages there are. As you can see, there are many languages and each of them is supported by the system. I want to choose French because it is a global language. So I choose French. You can specify how many people are in the video or you can leave it directly to the system to analyze the voices spoken in the video separately. In the video I uploaded, only one person spoke. So I change this to one and you can give it a project name. By default, this one has been named Project 1. Then we click on the Translate button. It tries to get a transcript of what was said. Then it translates it and then creates the video itself in the language of our choice. The translation process is complete. Here you can see the text of what I said. He wrote all of them correctly. If you wish, you can save it and have it recreate the edits made here. I've uploaded a 17-second video. Let's watch the original version first. Now, as you can see here, we have four images. Let's arrange these four images so that they overlap each other. Let's even zoom in a little bit closer and press the Shift key so that these images are right on top of each other. I move the timeline here. This is the original and if you want to look at the translated video, you can download it here. This is also where you choose what to download. You can choose to download the translated videos as MP4 file. Download the original video, download just the audio or download the text. Let's listen to the translated video.
Comme vous pouvez le voir, nous avons quatre images. Disposons ces quatre images de manière à ce qu'elles se chevauchent. Zoomons même un peu plus près et appuyons sur la touche majuscule pour que ces images se superposent. Je déplace la ligne de temps ici.
I think it's successful. It uses 11 laps as the infrastructure as mentioned here. It translated the video we uploaded into text. It translated the text into the language you specified. Then it tried to read that language in French, trying to use the voice from the original video. This is the result, which I think is good. For videos with longer text, it can analyze the audio better and give more realistic results. Even in just a 17-second video, it gives us a sound like this. This is how you can translate any language into any other language on this website. If you like this system and you want to convert it to a paid plan, you need to click on the View Plans button above and you will see the prices. Of course, they are in dollars and these are the prices. The most affordable one gives you 25 minutes every month and if you want to buy a new minute, you can buy it for $2. You can check all the details here. Before we move on to the next tool, let's talk about where we can use these tools. From movies and TV series to education, from advertising and marketing to tourism, AI-based voice translation technologies have the potential to be used in many fields. Educators can present lessons and materials to students in their own language. Advertisers can develop an effective marketing strategy by adapting their videos into local languages for international campaigns. Tourist attractions and museums can provide information to visitors in their own language. Social media content producers can reach a wide audience. In fact, it has an unlimited field to use. Our other site is called VoxCube. When you enter VoxCube, which allows us to translate longer videos in the free version, let's click on the Localize It button on the homepage and you will see some information here. As you can see here, it says that your first video is free. Let's click on the Localize It button. Let's click on Sign In with Google and then let's choose Email. As you can see here, we have two options. One is the top option where you can import a file from your computer. The other one is if you have a YouTube link, you can paste that link here. They have also indicated here that you can send a YouTube link of maximum 30 minutes. I'm transferring here the file I just made on my computer. VoxCube has a lot fewer options than the website I was on earlier. Let's choose the original language option. Since I uploaded it in English, I choose English and I have to choose which language I want to translate it into. Again, I choose French because it is different. It is much easier to understand. And you can choose male and female. By the way, let me show you which languages it supports. It can translate between these languages respectively. After these details, I click the checkout button. Yes, our video is ready. As you can see here, you can download the video by clicking the Download Your Video button. Let's listen to the video now. Let's see exactly how it works.
Comme vous pouvez le voir, nous avons quatre images. Disposons ces quatre images de manière à ce qu'elles se chevauchent. Zoomons même un peu plus près et appuyons sur la touche majuscule pour que ces images se superposent. Je déplace la ligne de temps ici.
Yes, as you can see, this website didn't try to imitate your voice. It just used a male voice from its database. If we had chosen female, it would have used a female voice and obviously there is no voice alternative. So, that's it for this video. I showed you how these two tools work, which are one of the ways you can deliver your content to international audiences and automatically translate your videos into the language of your choice after uploading them. I hope it was useful. If today's video was useful to you, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.